Welcome to Really News Channel. Indian American healthcare workers languishing in the green card backlog held a demonstration outside the US Capitol. We are in green card backlog due to archaic country caps that allow no country to get over 7% of employment-based green cards, they said. The least we deserve is a certainty that if we die, our children and spouses won't be kicked out of US, the protesters said. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share and comment.